over. I want to know right now, where will it be?
Say is field and stream.
What you gotta do? We get on the cover.
Tell them who we are.
All right, I got this.
Well, we're big country singers. We love chicken fingers, and we get them everywhere we go. Sing about women. We sing about whiskey. $50,000 a show. We sip all kinds of shine. Get to seeing things, but the thing we ain't ever seen is the thing that'll hit you when you get your picture on the cover of the Field and Stream. Wanna go deer hunting with my brother? Wanna go bass fishing with my mother? I just can't wait to be on the cover of the Field and Stream.
Tell them all about your gear.
I got a trail cam camera. It's a real tree camel, hammered to the side of the tree. When some biggins come by, day or night, they pop right up on my screen. I shot a lot of bucks, bagged a lot of ducks, caught everything in the sea. I just can't figure why we can't get a picture on the cover of the Field and Stream. Wanna go deer hunting with my brother? Gonna go bass fishing with my mother.
Come on, mama.
I just can't wait to be on the
cover of the Field and Stream.
I can't wait to be on the cover.
Neither.
You know, one of these days when we get on that cover, you know, if we can't make the cover, maybe they'll put us on the back cover.
The back cover would be fine.
Country guru preaching all about AA. All our friends drive four-wheel drives. The trucks ain't never clean. We're sexy and rich, but we still can't get on the cover of the Field and Stream. Wanna go deer hunting with my brother. Gonna go bass fishing with my mother. I just can't wait to be on the cover of the Field and Stream. Gonna see my picture on the cover. Already been on all the others. I just can't wait to be on the cover of the Field and Stream.
See, when you say it like that, I think they mean it. We possibly could get on the cover of the Field and Stream.
There's no doubt we're getting on the cover.
I got married at the Bass Pro Shop.
I got married at Cabela's.
Hey!
Maybe they should sponsor us.
Maybe they should.
Give us some free stuff and we'll get on the cover with it.
There's always Walmart.
Yeah. What about Gander Mountain?
You know, you can walk in Walmart with the idea of wanting to buy yourself just a pop sample and then end up leaving with $800 worth of stuff.
Bras and tires.
Said, we're sorry.
Billy.